this isn't your grandpa's Buick, the all-new Cascada is here.
All right, this is a quick exterior walk around on the Cascada, brand new Buick convertible. Beautiful vehicle. These are 20-inch wheels, standard. It is a convertible. Let's see, here's the other side. See the top. Sleek vehicle.
To the interior of the Cascada, as you can tell, it's got a very comfortable European look and feel to the vehicle. Seat texture and everything, it really hugs you really well. It's an automatic. Steering wheel radio controls. Your instrument cluster right there with all your radio settings, heated seats, climate control. Down here, you've got your USB connection, and then here is for the top. A little silver button is what initiates the top to go down and up. Cup holders right here, this slides back there, so you got your two cup holders. There is two more seats in the back, and then you have here a neat little feature. This is pop out. It actually comes out to about here for the seatbelt holder, which is pretty nice. It gives you an extra little comfortable feel. And then for people trying to get into the back, they just do this and the seat automatically moves forward, allowing people to get into the back at a much easier rate. And then when you're done, just put the seat back. And it automatically goes back to the position it was at before. All right, now enough of this. Let's get down to what everybody wants to know about the Cascada, and that is the convertible top. And there she is. Top down, ready to rock and roll. And now we take a look at this beautiful vehicle with the top down. Just imagine yourself sitting in there on a warm day in Florida, driving to the beach. Who could ask for anything more? Get you on all angles here. Here's a windscreen. Bam, doesn't get much better than that. That is a Buick. One other little neat little feature is you still actually have trunk space, even with the top down. Down here, there's plenty of room still. You can slide stuff down. There's another little neat feature, which is right here for the seats. Just push that down around. I'll show you what that does. Automatically releases the seat, you move it forward, you can lay both these seats down flat, giving you more access to the back. And you also have, just in case, extra tail lights. Because this top can be put down up to 30 miles per hour. So when it is going, you still need tail lights in case you need to hit your brakes or anything. So this vehicle comes with that. That is the Buick Cascada.